And then they're just soaked in the flavor syrup. So the red ones are strawberry, the rectangles are passion fruit, the white ones are lychee, and the stars are mango. Yes.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, they
are. I think it's good. I want to try it.
Mom, can we please go to the mall to get boba tea?
Okay.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
Okay, let's go to the car.
Okay. Coming. Can't wait. Hey.
Go ahead. Seatbelt.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I have a special guest with me, Zoe. My cousin. But before we jump into this video, I want you guys to go into the notification bin, like, subscribe, and comment down below. So let's get started.
I'll just take the mango. Mango, pineapple. I just like these. Like that.
Protein, probably protein powder. We have the larger size.
Yeah, larger.
Look at that. That's so cool. I wonder how they put the top on it. So, do you wonder how they put on the top, Zoe?
Oh, I know. I know that. They put this on.
I think they use that.
Farm?
Yeah.
Hey mom, can we go to old McDonald's farm?
We're not tired.
Well, we're on vacation.
Okay.
Yay!
On our next video, we are going to old McDonald's farm. Please like, share, and subscribe and comment. E-I-E-I-O.
I kind of do like this a lot, so next time I'm going to try to get blueberry banana, but
I'm gonna get this again because literally the boba tastes just like jello and they're so good. How much is Zoe?
I would think I would get the strawberry banana. I never tried that.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to slurp up three. It's so good. I like the jello. It tastes just like jello.
It smells just like banana.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.